Welcome to cat.com.
Look at Tutu getting out the way. Oh, yo, he bleeding. Yo, this is crazy. Cincinnati mad because they got blown by Xavier. Now they fighting. Oh, he getting Tutu out of it. Tutu ain't even in the fight. He straight getting ushered out. Oh, but one of his boys is leaking. Wow. That is crazy. Freeze is bleeding. Oh, hey, what's going on? Man, so Xavier just played against Cincinnati. I mean, the score is 76-53. Cincinnati getting blown. Anyway, like 10, 8 seconds left or something like that, a fight just broke out. It was crazy. I mean, they was going at it. You got dudes bleeding, people on the floor, they grounding and pounding. They getting ready for the John Bones and Machida fight tonight. They got me hyped. They got me ready to see that fight. Crazy. I've never seen this in years happen in college basketball. Two teams fighting like this. You got my boy Tutu Holloway. He was just giving them buckets. Tutu was just killing them. He got up out of the fight. I noticed that. I was watching for him to make sure that everything was okay with him, because that's one of my people. Shout out to Tutu and his father. You know, some Hempstead cats, some cats from Long Island, from New York. And you know, I'm from Brooklyn, Coney Island, but I lived in Long Island for some years as well. So I got mad love for people in Long Island. All my dudes that's doing their thing in Long Island. Shout out to my dude, Easy Street. Shout out to AJ Price. Do your thing over at Indiana. But a matter of fact, speaking of Indiana Pacers, my boy Lance Stevenson, he played for Cincinnati. Some of his boys was just fighting just now. Imagine if Lance Stevenson, a.k.a. Mr. Born Ready, a.k.a. throw the ball in your face. Imagine if he was playing in this game right here. I don't think they want to have a fight with my boy Born Ready. That would be crazy. But anyway, you know, I'm looking forward to seeing big things from Lance Stevenson this year. I saw him in the summertime, and he was ready. He's looking ready. He's looking fit. He's looking like he's ready to make noise on the college circuit. Looking like he's ready to make noise on the NBA circuit. This fight was just crazy. The bench is cleared. Everybody's over here. The referee is in the middle of it. The coach is in the middle of it. They pushing players away. One dude, I think he's bleeding all the way down his face. I mean, it was crazy. What a fight. You got to check this out. Cincinnati versus Xavier. Matter of fact, the link right there. I'll leave the link right there for you. Watch this fight. It's crazy. All right? AP, 1 in a billion, and I'm out.